back to the Victorian era. Diseases and starvation, such as rickets and scurvy, are on the rise. Freedom begins with breakfast. If you can't understand that, we'll shove it in your face. And we call it a system of oppression under which we are suffering.